haven't been able to record for ages because of that fun thing called depression. Yay. But I actually managed to even do my hair today, which I'm pretty sure even my dog is shocked at, so... Yes. Today I'm reacting to Ruby, Volume 5, Chapter 11, and here we go.
Thank you for coming. There seems to be more of you than last time.
Hey, you know what they say, the more the merrier. So what's going on with the council?
Why did you bring your weapons?
Leo, we're huntsmen. You okay?
Of course, sorry. Just haven't had my evening coffee.
This isn't gonna end well.
See you, but, so we got work.
Oh no, it's Raven.
Are we getting support from the council or not?
Did Crow just shoot at her? Someone did.
They really are magic. If you're going to shoot me. That was insulting.
What are you doing?
I could ask you the same thing. You've been scheming, little brother. Planning to attack your own sister.
Leo, what have you done?
Leo did what any sane person would in his position. He looked at all the information he had in front of him, assessed the situation, and made a choice. And it seems you all have, too.
You have the Spring Maiden.
I do.
Then hand her over and let's work together. We can beat Salem.
All that time spent spying for Osmond and you still have no idea what you're dealing with. There is no beating Salem.
You're wrong. We've done things that most people would call impossible. And I know the only reason we were able to do it is because we didn't do it alone. We had people to teach us. People to help us. We had each other work with us. At least I know we'll have a better chance if we try together.
Don't!
Hello, boys and girls.
That was... okay.
Come on, guys. Is that any way to greet your old friends?
Are we supposed to hate him? Because I don't.
The White Fang is prepping demolition, securing the school grounds. No one's getting in, and no one's getting out.
I love his voice.
Once the charges are set, move back to Perimeter Watch. Tonight, Haven falls.
This was all just a trap?
It appears so. Raven, tell me, how long have you been with them?
Aw, don't take it personally, little bird. Your sister was a recent addition. The Lion, on the other hand. Entrance into the Vital Festival was a real treat. Leonardo's been sending Salem all sorts of information for a very, very long time. Isn't that right, Professor?
Stop it. You sit on the Mistral Council. You had information. Every huntsman and huntress in the kingdom, you gave it all to her.
I
couldn't find any of them, because you let her kill them.
Oh, now, don't beat yourself up about it, Lionheart. I'm sure Tillian and Hazel would have found them on their own eventually.
What is wrong with you? How can you be so broken inside?
You
take so many lives. They come here and rub it in our faces like it's something to be proud of.
Oh, I just remembered about Pyrrha. So that's actually him right now. I'm so proud.
Here, you found Crow. How?
this for me, Bob. You're in the hardest pit right now, boy. Child. If I need to save them, you'll have to be pleased with me. And I can finally get out of all of this. I can finally be free. What do I do? Fight.
Oh no, go wise. That's so sick. What the heck just happened? Oh yeah, right. I remember. That looks so awesome.
Are you gonna let her die too?
Stop messing with me!
I wanna hit her so bad right now. No, no. No! Yes! Yes! Use your power! Oh no! So close. Get up. Never mind.
Did you think you actually had a chance against me? You? Just a failure with a death wish.
If I die by that time, then it's worth it. They're the ones who matter.
No, Jean, you matter. Don't say that.
You think so?
No. Not another one, please. Oh. Expecting that, and I don't know why, considering what happened to Pyrrha. Like, I know she won't die, most likely, but yeah, I don't know what to say about that, so I don't know. Thank you for clicking on this video and watching if you did, and I'll see you in the next Ruby reaction, which I'm about to record if my camera decides it's not gonna overheat again, so yeah.